I don't like that face when you say that. And I doubt it's just a dream. Oh yeah, I wrote a report while we were in that other dimension. I sent it to Inoue. Surprisingly, she responds immediately. Obtained info, Seven Wonders, number 2, the unopenable door. Sounds like she actually respects me now. You earned Inoue's respect. I don't need her fucking respect. She needs no. I want her respect. Please. I want cute girls' respects. I wake up. Time for another day. I guess those things worked. I reach the classroom and start my usual routine. Hey, Otori. I was thinking, wouldn't See Naples and You'll Die be a good name for a movie? What do you think? See Naples and You'll Die. But why would Naples kill you? Maybe there's a Naples virus. I see, people with that syndrome want to see Naples, but they'll die if they do, so the movie would be about their anguish. Nothing. Just, I want to go back home to Naples, but I'll die if I do. I was imagining an old man saying that solemnly, and it made me so sad. It's as gray as the Green Mile. And then I sit down. Such a fucking weird. Time for a test. The class feels different today. Almost everyone's here today, and some of them have their textbooks open for last-minute review. There's almost no idle chatter. Just the occasional asking for help with random questions. Everyone's twitchy. I open my textbook and skim through it. I'm too tired to concentrate properly. I'm not ready for this at all. I'm definitely doing makeups. The issue is just how many. I have 3 tests today. Last night I stayed up late studying and managed to get a feel for 2 of the subjects. The 3rd I'm sacrificing. It's my unavoidable punishment for not preparing. Upon entering the classroom, Katori feels the tension, shrinks down, and heads for her seat. Chattering is not an option today. We can't chat, bud. Okay, everyone, that's enough test prep. The teacher arrives, and the classroom fills with regretful groans. The test begins. Time to fucking fail all 3 tests. Well, that was a very eventful day. What was that, all fucking 3 minutes? Good God. It's morning. Oh well, let's go to school. Didn't even feel like a day passed. Otori! Sorry to revive an old gag, but what about localizing Jaws' suicide jawbone team? It's not cool. It's really not cool. No? Okay, more tests today. Time skip! Fucking good lord, that was even shorter. That was fucking 30 seconds. Hey, Connor. I want to give the actual test. Let me take it. I want to see how bad I fail. It's morning. Let's go to school. I'm living on autopilot right now. Alright, just wake up, fail test, go back to bed. Good morning, Otori! What was the first period today? What's wrong, Otori? I thought it was normal. Well, what's wrong? What? Were you looking forward to my next movie title joke? Okay, time for another test. Damn it! She's too cute. I think I lost consciousness at some point. The midterms are finally over. Yeah, I feel so refreshed now. The test ended while I was asleep. It's supposed to take 3 days to do all the tests, but I don't remember those days at all. Katori?
Yeah!
She's lively. I want to ask you something. My mind was a little hazy during this test, so I'm not really sure, but... I'm wondering if I slept through some of them.
Uh-huh.
That's getting annoying.
Yeah.
I like it. Seriously, was I? Katori thinks.
Otaro-kun wa kikan chuu wa mokumoku to genkyou shite ta shi, tada
me
wa shindeta.
Oh, I see. Apparently, I'd fallen into a mental state where my brain used its resources for nothing but survival and test-taking. I guess it could be worse, but how were my answers? I remember almost nothing, so I don't know. I'll just have to wait for the grades. The class is bustling. Of course it is, the test just ended. This is one of those times where I feel an invisible wall looming between me and them. And this is when I force myself in somehow. I want to participate in the conversation. That's the only way to ease my anxiety. But every time I do that, I leave Katori behind. So this time, wanna go to the club?
Okay!
We have a place to go together. I really like that different sound. I open the cult club blog site. When did I last visit this site? You're right, and I tried posting some stuff there. It's kind of exciting. I wonder what responses we'll get this time. That sounds familiar, bud. I feel like I got past that somehow. I must have said whatever I felt like saying at that time. After you resolve something, you tend to forget about it pretty quickly. We wouldn't keep doing that for days. He was only doing it on an impulse anyway. Unforgiving. It's fine. The new occult club will be dealing with weird stuff, but what we actually do is perfectly safe and reasonable. There's no room for criticism. The moment I see the threat, I'm horrified. Wondrous, look at that track back number! My article has been linked by several other sites. Nothing could make me happier. This is why trackback is so amazing. Oh yeah! I pull my right fist into the air, then rapidly return to my seat. Look at that, there are a ton of comments too. It's not going to be good, buddy. This is incredible. It's not. Prez is focused on reading a book as usual, but today she's smirking for some reason. What? She looks back down at her book. She knows something. But for now, I leave her alone and start checking the comments. All of the comments are underneath one post. Poster, Mission Chief. Did I scare you? I'll kill you. I almost say, oh, out loud. I wrote that, I remember now. I've been in my anger a few nights ago by posting that. That was so stupid. It hits me as I read it again. As rude as that guy was, this was going too far. Maybe I let that first year get to me too much. She reads the troubling post and screams. Sorry, I logged in from home and... My fuse got lit. My body just couldn't cool down. I had to do something before it would implode. I had to release the flames inside me. So I'm gonna release all over Kane. Yes! Maybe I should apologize. No. Don't. At first, you're probably trembling in fear now. Akane suddenly interjects. What's that from? I try scrolling down. There are a ton of comments, far more than I'd ever imagined. The scroll bar isn't even moving. It shows just how many new comments there are. Poster, Mission Impossible, Year 1, Class Secret. Title, Death Thread! Look at that, lol. Deluded people like you always love making death threats, lol. And now you've done it. But make sure you don't get yourself hurt. My friends are far stronger than you. Year 3, Class Secret, a death threat. I'll kill you. Ah, I think that is a bit much. You need to get better at dealing with trolls. Too bad for you. Does a 2-week suspension sound right? Oh my god, Year 2, Class Secret. Isn't that going a bit far? The occult research club just started up again, right? It's not good to start fighting with people after your very first post. His attitude was terrible, but you're supposed to ignore people like him. Year 2, Class Secret, how stupid are you? I don't know what kind of an idiot you are, but you got riled up way too easily. Who would make such blatant trolling seriously? Take such blatant trolling seriously. Do you live in the middle of nowhere or something? Be grateful only people at the school can see it. You've just still embarrassed yourselves in front of all of your classmates. Class one, lol, what? Sorry, I probably shouldn't laugh at this, but I'll kill you. It was so sudden, it was kind of hilarious. Your leader must be very pure at heart. But he'll have to be suspended or arrested. Have fun atoning for your sin. There's countless more where that came from. That's enough. This just hurts to read. I scroll down some more, but there's almost 100 more left. Almost all the comments are similar. Abuse, insults, blame, arguments, counter-arguments. It's... It's a sea of flames! We lamented over our blog going up in flames. What the hell is this? I'm not even a politician. Why do people have to freak out over one stupid thing I say? The internet's scary. Thanks, Akane. After having met with Kotori, we concluded that the best course of action is to attempt negotiations with the first year. Fuck him. Damn. So I can't rely on anyone else. Yeah, but... I wouldn't lose to him in real life. Of course I won't use violence. But I don't know what Yoshino would do. No, I can do it. Would just apologizing really cut it? Alright, this affects us directly, so I should be upfront about it. Hello, students of Kazumatsuri Academy. This is the Occult Research Club. We want to have a nice, healthy club lifestyle revolving around happy and fun occult happenings around us, and hopefully forming connections with many of you. I have something to apologize for. Recently, I posted an inappropriate comment on this message board. It was a stupid and impulsive comment, and it was unacceptable in any public forum. I sincerely admit that my mindset was inappropriate for someone managing an extracurricular group. I will make an effort never to do such a thing again. I'm truly sorry for what I said. I upload my apology comment. Ugh, that was tiring. Anything wrong with it? Fuck off. She keeps commenting on what we're doing despite not helping at all. After updating the blog, I feel like I'm finished a whole day's worth of work. I can't imagine how hard it must be to process claims in a real company. Now then, let's all cheer up and prepare for today's activities, or as an acronym, LaCoupta. Let's LaCoupta.
Tennoji.
One. Already? Why do they all react instantly? That's way too fast.
It's
not a festival from our point of view. I refresh the page immediately. Poster, it's me, level 30 troll, year 1 class secret. So you finally apologized. It's me again. About same time you posted an apology. You sound like you mean it, but it's still pretty stiff. You'd better fix that. If you fear me now, you better keep up that attitude. I like it when my victims learn some manners. Yoshino! Grant me the power of darkness. By your name, your glory, open the gates to the afterlife, and give me the power of all ancient armies who have ever been sent to your domain. Come forth, Prince of Treacherous Darkness. Yoshino! Oh, Yoshino! Healing time. Huh? What was I? Am I? I'm not sure I understand, but thank you. She keeps saving me with that when I'm not aware of it. Still, this guy is such an asshole. He needs to learn some respect for his seniors. Just fucking mute him.
から許してあげなよ。
Okay, but still, I hope he gets sick of it after this.
書き込みよ、天王寺。
Ah, it's me, level 30 troll. It's okay. Okay, time's up. Come on, I know you little bugs are weak, but stop being so slow. Get over it already. Anyway, your time limit's up, so all the little bugs in that shitty club of yours need to punch each other 10 times. Report back once you've done. Then I'll give you your next order.
粘着する気のようね、この一年。
Who cares? He is evil.
でも会長さん、私不思議です。どうして他のコメントつけた人たちはこの1年生のことを叱らないんですか？
よくいる輩だからでしょ。いちいち相手をしても仕方がない。それに部活をしている公的な立場とただの書き込みとでは適応する倫理の重みに差が出るのは仕方がないこと。
She's got a point.
そうですよね。
You said he'd be nice in real life, Kotori, but do you still think so?
実際はここまで好戦的じゃないはずだよ。だって私生活でもこんなだったらとっくに有名になってる。
そうね。今年の一年生でそんな素行の悪いものがいるとは聞いていないもの。ネット弁慶、ネットヘラクレスの類と見て間違いはないでしょう。
ネットキュリース。
勝手に略さないで。
まさか、アウキ？
I'm not going to pick a fight. I'm calm now. We'll merely battle.
それ喧嘩って言う。
But we can't let him keep doing this, can we? He'll drive away any decent posters.
だけど、暴力を振るったら…
I will not do that. I tell her with a serious face. I know all too well what that would bring. I won't do something that stupid. Yet. Violence is intolerable. No matter what the excuse, people need to work out their differences through words. We need to talk until we can reach an agreement.
Kotaro-kun.それは良き言葉。
Have I redeemed myself?
うん、綺麗だと思う。会長もそう思いますよね。
え、とても綺麗事だと思うわ。
Is that a compliment? Anyway, so I want to have a calm talk with him.
そう。でも心配。
Just fucking ignore him. Like, that's just the best option.
太郎くん、たまに理性を手放すことがあるから。
Just fucking mute him. It doesn't matter.I'm trying to fix that.
理性とゴミのポイ捨ては良くないことだよ。
Then come with me, Kotori. As a member of the occult club.
え、怖い。こんな痛いこと書く人だもの。
So I can't bring Kotori with me. Then I'll be fine on my own. I won't do anything mean to him, I promise.
そこまで言うのなら。
See, I have permission. Okay then, Perez.Could we find out who wrote these posts?
特定しろというの?
So it is hopeless.
できないこともない。が、あまり便利に使われるのは好まないわ。
It's worth it. And just this once, please. Just once. I put my hands together and beg.
どうだか?
Press picks up a random phone. After a few minutes, she puts it back.
わかったわ。1年 C 組の。
That was fast.
うちのネットワーク管理は教員でね。
すごか権力体。
That's black magic. It can't revive or heal people, but it's great at hurting them.
気に回さないようにしなきゃ。
I'll write down the guy's name and head out right away. Come here, buddy. Yoshino, it's battle time. School's already over, but Yoshino's still sitting in his seat. He doesn't like getting up the instant homeroom ends. The crowds are a pain.He likes leaving slowly, by himself, after all his classmates have dispersed. Apparently that's part of being a badass. Yeah, no problem. Yoshino, the angel of final confrontations, has descended from the realm on those who died to fate. I tried saying it Yoshino style. His eyebrow raises. That's a good reaction. I'd like to settle this for good.
同感だな。いいぜ。受けてやる。場所と刻限はどこで知りたい。申し込んだ側が決めていいぜ。
I'll get to where, but as for when, I was thinking right now.
嬉しいぜ、天王寺。こいつ つはなかなかの申し出だ。こいつはヘブンだ。
It's now good for you, Yoshino.
当然だ。断る理由がねえ。さあ、どこへなりと連れて行きな。俺。
This way. We walk down the hallway.We're both silent. Men with hardened resolves need no words. Now let's go to that faithful place. We're here. He looks around. Yes. Are you afraid? Can you not fight at full potential if people are watching?
一年なんざどうでもいいが、教師どもが来たらうぜえぞ。
Then we just have to finish before they do. I try imitating one of his smiles. The "that's why I hate the way you talk, goddamn it" kind. You can do that, right, Mr. Sonic Boom?
そいつは確かだな。てめえに硬派を解かれるとは思わなかったぜ。
Here goes. Yoshino takes a fighting pose. A boxing style. Part of me expected that. Hey, we're second years, bud! Ignore Yoshino entirely and say hello to Class C. Is there an Igashira here?
Huh?
Oh yes, I know him. Your viable answers.Yeah, I think we're after a pointy-headed guy covered in ash, wearing riveted leather and licking his favorite knife. No one like that exists in real life. But I'll go get him. Thanks. Igashira, so... A feeble old boy walks up to us. His physique is so lean, he clearly doesn't exercise much. Yeah, no fucking shit, that's what we'd see.This guy. Considering how he writes, I was expecting a hardcore gangster or something. Well, you're either gonna get a fucking tiny wimp or a really fat dude. You're Igashira? Yes. He shivers with fear. Is this seriously the guy who posted all that? I still can't convince myself.
Tennoji.
これ
はどういうことだ?
Like I said, a battle.I plan on ending it today.
そいつはいい。だが、この一年はどうしたことだ。勝負にどう関係する。
Well, of course I only brought Yoshino here so we'd be more intimidating. Fight fire with fire and tough guys with tough guys. I'd been planning on having Yoshino square off against the internet bully. It would have been perfect.This first year was supposed to crush you.
Uh-huh.
Yoshino glares at him.
What
are you talking about? And I act as the mediator. Yoshino looks deep into the first year's eyes. Huh? He's been making fun of us online. Well, damn it, I'm out of ideas. It was all a lie. Ooh. Yoshino's mock fist pounds into my gut. He's not innocent. Wait, listen. Yoshino times Katoru equals a deep friendship.Kotoro times Igashiro, score to settle. Not complete strangers equals Yoshino Igashira. And that's why you're here, you understand?
Nanda, その意味不明な敷き物気は?
Ooh, nice mock. Hee! First year trembles in terror after seeing his seniors commit violent acts.
Oi, Ichin!
He asks.
Teme, 俺が憎いのか?
No!
時間を無駄にさせられたぜ。
He kicks me while I'm down and leaves angrily. Bah, ah, ah. That guy's totally crazy. I get up, but nothing happened. They don't call him Wolf the Mad Dog for nothing. Wolf? Yeah, that's his secret street name. He wields the ultimate unavoidable boxing technique, the supersonic Mach Fist, during which his knuckles achieve the speed of light. Wouldn't that be light speed fist? Did you say something? No. That's just how he greets people. If he was serious, he could blow the whole hallway apart with the Doppler effect. I don't want to start seeing red shifts at my age. Is that really how the Doppler effect works? Did you say something? Sorry. Still, that last punch had triple the force of any heavyweight boxers. It didn't look that powerful. It is. That's how he greets everyone. But since I'm one of his friends, I take no damage from it. So what do you want with me? Too quiet, I can't hear you. What do you want? Isn't it obvious? I observed the first year closely. My plans are ruined, but he's still scared. This should work out fine. I'm a little bug. Eh? You know, little bug. You're the one who called me that, remember? Watch his eyes slowly fill with understanding. You're the occult club. That's right, I'm the mission chief. I'm moving closer to intimidate him. Hey! You did a hell of a job working me up. Oh, it's all supposed to be anonymous. Don't underestimate my boss's black magic. We saw through everything. It can't be. What's wrong? Aren't you a stranger? Stronger than me? Prove it. No, not really. That's just what you call a rite of passage. It's like an initiation to internet society, so... Stop talking nonsense. Okay, Ikashiro, let's battle. Then we'll be odd. It's the same as being even, dammit. What? How should I know? Yoshino's speech is infecting me. I can't fight. Please don't hit me, I'll never do it again. Good, that's more like it. I don't want to make a mess of things if I can avoid it. But you need to take responsibility for crafting all over the blog. But there's no way that can stay after. Apologize and it'll be fine. But I don't think that'll stop it. Why wouldn't it? Arguments on the internet have a life of their own. They need to run their course. And I've been anonymous this whole time, so even if I apologize, they just think I was someone else. They would. I don't know much about blog culture. If I start acting completely different, there's no way to convince anyone I'm the same guy. Yeah, but if you don't continue the harassment, everything's fine. It'll blow over. Then my blog's kind of screwed. What do we do? After you said that, Senpai, it was too late. So it's both our faults. Yeah, so you'll have to disband the club. I can't do that. Damn it, what do I do? I have an idea. Ikashiro, be a correspondent for us. What do you mean? I'm already part of the Bodybuilder Appreciation Club. It's a real club? We have no muscles at all. Exactly, we have fun looking at bodybuilders. You don't work out yourselves? I don't like the pain. The world is full of weird people. Anyway, I'm not asking you to join our club. Being a correspondent doesn't have to be a full-time position. Just make a first post. First post to what? A correspondent is just a guy on the outside who sends us any information that he runs across. So just give us one lead for now. Then leave a comment on our site saying you're sorry about what happened, but we're working together now. We'll do all the actual investigation, so it won't take much of your time, but you'll still be helping us. So you want me to make it look like we made up after having a fight? Yeah, just give us one lead. That's enough for you to forgive me. It is. So got anything? Actually, I do. You obtained information. Sighting on campus. It's a sighting on campus. Good boy. Now for the comment. Come with me.